Varika and I am student from grade 10B of Modern Sandeepani School. As we all know that our school has started online summer camp and today I have attended one of those classes which was conducted by our maths mentor Ms. Sonam Sharma and the topic we have learned today was based on Vedic maths and tips and tricks to solve mathematics problem. Vedic maths was introduced by Jagat Guru Bharati Krishna Tirtha Ji. There are total 16 sutras or formulas and 13 sub sutras or sub formulas. Vedic maths is used in problem solving related to algebra, trigonometry, geometry, etc. Tips and tricks we have learned today was related to squaring of a number which ends with number 5 or squaring of a number which was near to power 10. We have also learned crisscross method which was helpful in multiplication of 2-digit numbers or 3-digit numbers. At last, I want to say thank you to Sonam ma'am and our school management for conducting this webinar and I am going to use these tips and tricks in my future. Thank you.